Alright guys, today we're gonna build the one and only set that we've always wanted to have. Well, in my case, I always wanted to have, so. In the count of three, we're gonna farm it, complete it, and equip it. One, two, three. Yeah, boy. Oh, Strife looks awesome.
I think we have enough data on the ancient forest now. Want to report to the ecological research team? We have enough data on the wildfire waste now. Let's go report to ecological research.
So, basically what happened is I just finished the quest. Because you just had to go and get around tracks. And I know that's not very interesting for you guys, so I just finished the track thing. I haven't discovered the bosses. I don't know what I'm gonna be up against.
Still in one piece there.
All we did was the last boss, as you guys remember, Valhazak. Now, let's see the other bosses. What the hell? Oh, how am I not burning in here? Strife, you better be careful, buddy. Don't know this enemy. Yeah, this thing is mad already. So that's a fire version of the goddamn ugly ass elk. I'm still burning though. Kidding me? You gonna do any shit like that? It is helping. Oh man, are you gonna do this all the way around? Stop! Oh, he stunned me. Beautiful. He's not even looking at me. Are you fucking kidding? You don't even know where I am. Oh my god. This is gonna be one of the most annoying fights ever. Jesus fucking Christ, another one. Another beautiful gigante gigante bullshit Dante. Half the fight I'm gonna spend rolling around. Not knowing what's happening. Tails wipe two. Oh, there you go. If I did not move in the position I actually was. Nice. I don't know what happened, but that thing did damage. Oh, I'm gonna die now. Drink is gone. Are you fucking kidding me? A little bit of attack boost, and we go back into action. So we can die. That's why we're using all of these fucking things. Oh, yeah. Last time? Yeah. That's good. That is not a good sound. Oh, that, okay. So you push me. This is gonna fucking hurt. Well, it didn't. I was lucky. Now you're not on fire. Now I'm not scared of you. As much. Are you fucking, you piece of motherfucker? Exactly. Get down here, you piece of ugly ass shit. Of course. Please, by all means. And now you are on flames again. No, really? Actually, hey buddy. Thank you. He's trying to sneak that thing in between his feet. Will you stop, you know, hitting yourself in me? Alright, so you shake. You should fire, that's not gonna work. What's new is that you can actually... Okay, you're a dragon? You're a dragon, aren't you? Dude, how can you hit me when I'm behind you? How is that... How are these physics working? Ha! Man, come on! Even you know that's bullshit. You stunned me again? No, I'm sorry. I'm sorry that you stunned me again, sir. I'm sorry. Yeah, that's fine, that's fine. Please, just, you know, basically run left and right and pounce people to the ground. That's all you do. That's all the logical thing to do as a dragon. Or whatever ugliness you are. Can you drop to the ground just for a little while? And actually, okay. Alright, well, I like this one. You piece of ugly ass shit. Am I about to explode or something? What is happening?
It was at this moment he knew. He fucked up.
Okay. What the fuck?
I did explode. What do you mean short track? Track doesn't work. Oh. I just realized I fucking forgot sharpening my weapon. Oh, I'm sorry, man. Did I piss you off or something? Start hitting, man. Start hitting. Stop with the low. Did that thing just destroy my healing effect? It did, didn't it? I see you're busy over there. Take your time out. Take your time. Not in front of the dude, man. Not in front of the dude. You know he'll kill you. You know that's not a fair fight. What? Bullshit! How about that, huh? I'm just gonna explode soon. Alright. Some maximum damage. And now we die. Bye! Oh, nice! Nice touch. Ah, but I'm still dead. Okay. I'm not. Boy, oh boy. Aren't you pissed, little bitch? This kill is pretty good, by the way.
Spectacular! I won't see another hunt like that.
So this thing stuns like crazy. Beautiful. What else can I ask for? A boss that stuns over and over and over. What? I said safe, man. There you go, confirm. Cancel these changes? No. Oh, Jesus Christ. You guys have a complicated way of... And there you go, now you look like a Nazgul. For the Nazgul. Anyways, thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you are enjoying these small episodes. Because these are going to be some of the last episodes of this game. I'm actually going to continue playing the game, but probably going to be playing it more on my own without recording it after the 14th. So yeah, because, well, a very special game is coming out on that date, and I'm not sure for how long I'll be able to play it, but I'm sure that very soon I'll be able to play the full of it. So yeah, as always, I love you so much. And I'll see you all in the next one.